See the difference between the third and fourth generation Mazda 2s. Have a look at this. Brand new 2017 model versus a 2011 Demio. The difference is quite clear. It's taller and longer on the outside, and certainly far more refined on the inside. Wonderful new smile. Integrated headlights, 16-inch alloys, and beautiful flowing lines. It's a good-looking hatch. And of course, the Sky Active, Eye Active Sense, and also G vectoring control. This car's got it all.